Say one thing. Thank you to Bob Macon over here because he's the one who corralled this whole thing from happening. So, you know, thank Bob. He's a good man.
I've answered an ad in Bob Macon's paper. Hey, Bob Macon may not own that paper, but it's his paper. I don't know if Dennis can tell you. Did he, who answered the ad? Who put the ad in? The Smither, Pat put the ad in. And they found the boys in Carteret, and the rest is wonderful musical history. Thanks, everybody. Stick around. We got some of the rest.